Hey guys, here is an exercise for your adductor, okay? It's we call it a bend adduction, okay? With a bend. So how to do it? You just use a bend, okay? Try to find a bend, you know, that can match the amount of reps and sets that you need. And you just need a ball, okay? A ball like this, or just something, a hook or something you can put the bend on. So how to fix it? You put the bend here, you roll it around, okay? Just around the pole and put it here in the hole. If you pull, it's attached here. Now, try to set it up around the level of a little over your ankle or around your ankle. Okay? Right there. When you're doing this exercise, I really like, recommend you to wear high socks, not like me today. Okay? Or it might burn a little your skin. Okay? High socks, or put it a little higher or on your shoe. Okay? When you're done with that, you just put your foot right there in the bend, okay, and move on the side until the bend has some tension here, okay, that you feel there is some tension. Open your legs now, really wide, and the goal will be to try to move this leg together, okay, this one close to this one, boom, and after to come back, boom, okay, boom, and boom. As you can see, I'm using my arms when I'm doing that, okay, it's a little more athletic and it's helping me, you know, with my balance. Boom, 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 boom. Okay? So, I mean, there is nothing more like to know about this exercise, and now you know how to do it.